So the objective is to study the story behind designing of Nexa, Maruti Suzuki Premium Dream in India.
Content.
Introduction.
Nexa cars.
Marketing strategy.
Total sales.
Market share.
Old versus new model in Nexa.
Cross badging.
Nexa new launch.
And the finally conclusion. Introduction. Maruti Suzuki Nexa was introduced on 23rd July 2015 when the first showroom was opened in Delhi. The CEO is Kenji Ayukawa and the parent company is Maruti Suzuki. Total number of showroom opened in India is exactly 380. And the total revenue generated for the Maruti Suzuki in 2018-19 is around 79,606.